Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will buy a pretty unusual car. Let me show you what I am talking about. That's a car that you cannot customize, unfortunately. You go to your phone, to Allstock Catch and Carry, right here, sort them by price, and the car will be, let me show you right over here. The car name is Barracks. I forgot to show you how many people can fit in it. You can fit 10 people, up to 10 people in it, as you can see right over here, and it costs $500,000. It's a lot of money, but I promise you I will buy every single car in this game and I will customize it. This is a Pegasus vehicle. You cannot store it in your garage, that's why you cannot customize it. And let's see if it's good or not. First of all, go to your phone, go to Pegasus. I'm on my second GTA account because on the first one I didn't have a lot of space, so from time to time I play on this account. This is a transport vehicle, is not a bus, it's a military barracks.
So right, your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Perfect.
Call again. Goodbye.
Oh my god, don't tell me it's there. By the way, if you like to see the ATV that I just ride, I will put a link in this video description. It's a pretty cool one. Let's see how you got right here. Ooh, this is the big military vehicle. Let's go in a special place. Okay, I just came here at the Los Santos custom because I want to see. I didn't try it yet, but I'm pretty sure you cannot customize it, but you know, we can give it a try. Yeah, like I was expected. You cannot customize this big boy, so let's try to review it. This is a transporter vehicle. You can transport up to 10 people in it. If you love military things, maybe this is the one for you. I think it's overpriced, let me be honest. You can steal something like this from a military base, I think. The look of it, it's... okay, let's do the full review. The sound is like supposed to be, it's a 5 out of 10. From 1 to 10, the sound it's a 5. It's just like it's supposed to be like a big, in a big truck like this. The shape, again, we cannot talk a lot about the shape because this truck, it's a military truck. It looks massive, it looks big, it looks powerful. So for that, for the shape, I'll give it maybe a 6. Not the best looking truck, but it's again like it's supposed to be. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is, because this thing is not that fast. It doesn't feel fast. When you drive it, it only feels powerful, but I'm not pretty sure if it is. We're gonna test it right now. That's why I'm on these hills. It cannot climb very well, so the speed is awful. Yep, it seems like a 2 out of 10. What else we have there? The handling, for a big boy like this, the handling it's a 6 out of 10. But what you pay and what you get for your money, let's just talk about that. You have to pay $500,000, almost $500,000, and you get a big truck like this where you can transport your friends. Maybe you can do some role plays with it, but beside that you cannot do much. So for what you have to pay, I don't know what they put this vehicle on a sale. Oh my god, it doesn't climb. I think this is a 2 out of 10, because maybe if this thing was like 50k to get, I don't know, to pay 50k and to get it when you need it, you want to go with some friends to a military operation, I don't know, to a job, maybe. But 450k, it's a little bit too much. It doesn't climb, as you can see, but let's see what else it does. Let's see how strong it is. I don't even know what type of weapons I have on this account, but I want to test the windows. The windows I can test with this. Nope, not bulletproof. And we cannot upgrade it. Regular windows. Let's see the tires. Nope. Regular tires. The tank. Didn't explode, but seems like what was that? What? You just saw that? I just hit a headlight. Oh my god, this is awesome. I just hit a headlight and the whole hood, it's off. What was that? It's insane. So it's not that strong either. How? I don't even know how you get in the back. Maybe with some friends. As a passenger, you can do that. Because I told you, this thing can fit 10 people. Up to 10 people. So, the hood is... Yeah, we can go with the hood on a walk. How cool is this? Let's see. Where is my hood? Okay, this is truly a... I think this is like a glitch or something. Because now we are going with the hood on a walk. How light is that? Okay. I forgot about the truck. Hope I can call Lester because I don't want police right now. Let's end the video with the car actually.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? No perfect problem. I'll get him off your back.
Perfect. Okay, now I have a flat. This truck is not that tough as I think of, because with 3 bullets the hood came off. Let's see how strong it is against a car, but it's not that strong. I crashed it a little bit. Overall, I don't recommend you to buy it. Maybe if you want to do some role plays, yeah, it's good, but only for that. If you want to carry people, I don't know, it can fit up to 10 people, I told you, and for that you can buy it. Maybe tell me if you want me to do some role plays with it, because you can do that, like a first person role play when you try to drive in the city without crashing it. I don't know, maybe you want to see that. I don't know everything that you like, so you can tell me in the comments. But be sure that on my channel you'll see every car that you can buy and every car review in the game. So if you want to find a certain car, you go on my channel, go ahead and search the car name and Shark R maybe at the end of the car name, and you'll find out that I have it. I don't have them all yet, but I keep working on it. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell if you want to help me. And if you want to stay, stay informed by all the video that I will release. And also if you like and if you want to help me, you can press that join button to become a member to my channel. And if you are a member, you'll have a lot of advantages. We'll have a lot of you'll see then, and you get to help my channel a lot. Have a great day. See you really really soon. Bye. Oh my god, this horn, and when you horn, look at it. And the smoke. Yep. Only for the horn maybe you want to buy it. You will scare people away.